look at this guy. Look at this guy. My heart goes out to people like this guy. What he's trying to do is so simple. So simple. This is like one line in SQL when it's not squeezed. This is one line. And look at the rigmarole that he's got to go through with Exposed in order to do this. This is like a three-part circus act for one line of SQL. In ExoQuery, this is as simple to do as the SQL. ExoQuery eats things like this for breakfast. Let's have a look. All right, let's start with our data. Then let's go to our order by. Let's take the table. Let's map down to the column that we need. Then let's add the aggregator. Now finally, add dot value to go down from a query type to the value type. Now let's compile it. And voila, there it is, guys. There it is. That is as simple as it needs to be. Okay, if you had a bit more screen space, this could be one line. This is basically as simple as the SQL. Guys, if you're using Exposed, if you're using Ktor, give this a shot. Give ExoQuery a shot. Chances are it's easier than what you're doing now. If you're struggling with some giant query, post it below. Let's see if I could use ExoQuery to make it simpler. That's it. Till next time.